Welcome to this year's 2013 at the Samsung Smart Lounge here with the brand new Samsung Series 7 Chronos device, which has a touchscreen now, full HD, and of course a brand new design that's kind of like the Series 7 Ultra, but this is the Chronos version, as you can see here on the box, which we will unbox now, and this will also come to the market really soon with dedicated graphics, and it should be a MacBook Pro killer. So let's check out what this little fella can do after we will unbox it. So inside the box you will first see, of course, here some cables, standard PSU with big cable end. For that also some manuals, and then we have the notebook itself here, which I will take gladly out of this plastic casing now. And then you can see that this is a beautiful device, a 15.6 inches full HD screen, and we have of course some ports here, which is quite handy to work. We have here the power, the network adapter, or network port actually, VGA, HDMI, USB 3.0 twice, and headphone and microphone port in one. On the front there's nothing, and on the other side we have actually two more USB 2.0 ports. This is an SD card reader with a dummy inside right now. And then we have also here the Kensington lock on the back, and you can see on the bottom we can actually also change the hard drive and SSD here inside easily. Actually the memory is the easiest, but otherwise you have to take off the cold bottom cover, but that needs of course some extra screws. From the outside we have a matte metal design here with the Samsung logo built in, and we can also open it up, and then you can see that we have a beautiful touchscreen, but it's actually a little bit glare, so it will not be that easy to work if the sun is shining outside, but otherwise we can use it with touch, and Windows 8 will be actually quite beautiful. We have also here a huge keyboard with NumLock built in, and also the keyboard is backlit, but you can of course turn that off. And here on the bottom, huge trackpad with the mouse buttons built in, but actually the trackpad is not in the middle of the device, which is quite strange. But as you can see, we have an Radeon graphics card also inside, and you can use the screen also here with the fingers on the bottom here on the touchpad, but also here on the top. And you can also here try out, for example, the camera, which is inside the top of the display, which where you can see that it's actually quite nice to work. And my colleague Julian is also in the background working here for TechHive, and you can see also it says this Samsung Smart Lounge in the back. So this was the Samsung Series Chronos here from the CS 2013. Thank you much for watching, and I will see you till next time. Peace and again, and also please don't forget to subscribe.